Hi guys, welcome to Vijay. So in this video, I'd like to talk about UPI transaction charges. So I've been seeing this on Twitter that there are multiple complaints on the particular bank Twitter page that there are few UPI transaction charges are being charged. Our major complaints are the same. So in this, what we can understand is that even though government is releasing a few set of rules and regulation, the bank or any private company doesn't follow it. This is the first point. The second one, even though we are complaining on the bank official page, no one cares about it. So on 30th, Income Tax Department has released a note stating that if at all anyone has been charged on UPI transaction, any charges, that amount will be refunded to the same account. So for this, you have to approach the bank. If bank denies it, you can tag Income Tax Department itself and you can raise a complaint. Because Income Tax Department has not given any particular contact details to raise a complaint or email option. So what you can do is, you can type Income Tax Department of India itself, stating that I have approached the bank, but bank is denying to give a refund for the UPI transaction, the charges which was collected. So I'll share both the articles, what banks are charging the charges, and the Income Tax Department note, both I'll share it on the screen. You can check it. So if you are someone who's having a problem for a UPI transaction, I request you to kindly approach the Twitter page of Income Tax Department. Your issue will get resolved, no issues. If this video was useful to you, please like it, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel. I'll see you on the next video. Please maintain social distancing. Always wear a mask when you step outside.